You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
We're starting with the Medicom Woody. Well, first things first, gotta get the metal armature out of him. And time to go to work. Now, normally I'm a lot more careful, but this is the fourth time I've done this, so I kind of just really wanted to get this skeleton out, and instead of unscrewing it piece by piece to yank it out, I just went ahead and tried to keep it as intact as possible. Mechanism here is going to allow the new head to anchor in his body. And I went ahead and super glued his bandana to his neck. That way his bandana is always in the perfect position. And will come in handy when we make the swappable heads. There's that nightmare fuel. T-800 Woody doll. In case you're wondering what Medicom Woody looked like with his armature put together, here it is. Yeah, kind of freaky. Snaps really, really nice. Now, since this is a Gen 2 body, what they do instead of just putting stuffing into the limbs, they actually put these black sleeves. I guess it's a cost-saving measure, and it does make sense, but because of that, I actually have to undo the stitching in the elbow. They don't stitch all the way through, they kind of weave it in to make it seem like they do, but it's actually attached to the black sleeves, and I cannot take the black sleeves out without cutting them. Which is unfortunate because I use the original stitching as a guide when I stitch through the elbow joints and the knees. Well, I will say, sewing is not my favorite part. Now, as I put the stuffing in here, you'll notice that I do stick in the metal armature because I want the upper arm to have the metal arm that corresponds with that. Same with the lower arm, especially when I want to just click in the hand. It also gives that Medicom Woody a really, really good weight. And It helps him be nice and floppy because gives him a little extra weight to throw around. Not a fan of sewing. And now we go ahead and put the stuffing in. Then I'll be putting in the little metal piece in there with it for the top portion. And we put the little in-cap sleeve that comes with the Medicom Woody. There it is. You see that clear separation of the upper and lower arm? Looks really nice. And very floppy. There it is, swinging that weight around.
Get Terminator Woody here.
Right here, I'm starting the legs. Keep an eye out for part 2.